Alright guys, it's me, Laszlo, your favorite Laszlo on this channel. I'm gonna play a game you maybe never heard of, also known as one of my favorite games. But just for you, we're gonna start a new journey. The journey of Laszlo. You know, I have all the music files from this game in my phone to play while I drive. And my only complaint is the music files are very quiet compared to others. Oh, look at those guys. You know those guys? Man, this looks just like 2015. My one complaint with this game, I'm gonna say it real quick, just before we even start playing. Not enough Arizona. I know it's the Mojave Wasteland, but the Sonoran Desert is far superior to the Mojave Desert. Give me a Sonoran Desert game. Give me Fallout Arizona. Yeah, that's pretty cool, but Snow Arizona. Yeah, see those Joshua trees?
War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic.
See, these social structures in these games are what interest me the most. I really love the lore and the idea of new cultural identities and social organizations.
Territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore.
See, now the Hoover Dam, that's Arizona. I mean, it's on the border, but
Colorado, another society had
Arizona
under a different flag.
Oh no.
A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. You are a courier hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? Made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene.
That guy on the right looks like he cannot believe this shit.
Must seem like an 18-carat run of
bad
luck.
Oh fuck! Are we actually gonna kill a guy? I didn't join a gang for that.
Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Calm down, Hillary. Wow, what a game! I'm so excited. Are you?
Why don't you just relax a sec? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
You better believe that my name is Laszlo. Alright, I probably cut out all of the customization because it took a while, but here's me. I'm a boy. That's probably what I look like in the wasteland. By the time I moved from Arizona to the Mojave, apparently. After much thought, decided based on myself, my existence, I got a 2 strength. I got 6 perception because I like the word coyote. I like coyotes, the animal, but also I could see me with a 6 in the perception. Got 6 endurance. I've got 7 charisma. I've got 7 intelligence. I've got 6 agility. Let's change this. I'm a little less agile. Put myself at a Butterfingers. But I'm a real lucky boy! Yeah, that looks good to me. It looks like me, Laszlo. Alright, so instead of choosing perks that are traits, I mean, that actually improve my character's abilities, what I do based on me in the real wasteland. Small boy. I'm a skinny boy, a little more agile, but I get slam dunked. And I just do this all the time just to see what kooky things come into my life.
Was a prospector until I decided to
shot a whiskey, old timer.
From the NCR. Now we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
Yeah, what the
fuck?
Don't
get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
That's something I wish more businesses would try to do.
Tornation.
I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, guy. I was just getting real excited about open 24 hours. You know what? Who needs quests? I don't need this town. I don't need to talk to these people. I'm out of here. We gotta head southeast. I'm going back to Arizona. I'm done with this. I don't want to be in Nevada anymore. Well, it ain't Nevada and Arizona. They don't exist anymore. It's just the Mojave Wasteland. I'm wasting my bullets. This is real bad, but probably something I'd do in real life. This sure looks like a... like a pineapple. What's that? Okay, we're safe, folks. Oh! Okay, never mind. I thought I was gonna die. How about this one? Huh. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm so good at this. When you say so convenient that the radio signals are so nice and strong out here in the wasteland. What was that? Oh, jeez. We got something for real now. Did I get him? I have a feeling this gun ain't going far enough. How about now? Get this! Here we go, guys. This is my first big... No! Oh! Oh, I forgot all about this. Uh-huh. That boy. Man, I haven't played a Fallout New Vegas in a long time. I haven't even played Fallout 4 for like 3 months. I gotta wait a little bit. Hell yeah! I ain't even gonna kill that boy. He just saved my life. Yeah, see, he's doing a little dance over there. Oh! I don't want to hurt this boy. But a boy's gotta eat. What have I done? I killed my first friend in the wasteland. He saved me from that bug. Oh god. Oh jeez, little sneeze. This boy's done. I got 3 bullets left. I didn't want to have to do that. But a boy's gotta eat.